ICOM 2730A. I put FRS frequencies in. When I transmit, it's off, it's out of band. So I'm gonna perform the MOS cap modification on this. So here I got the bottom cover off of the 2730, and here are the two diodes that need to be removed. That's D315 and D307. Okay, so D305 and D315 have been removed, and now we'll power it up and see if it gets into the FRS frequencies. Okay, so let's power it up. And now we're on the FRS frequency. Let's key up. And there we go. Okay, MOS cap done.